removing a DIMM. Shut down the impaired controller. Refer to the education course for the procedure. Remove the controller module. Refer to the video titled Removing the Controller Module for the procedure. Open the controller cover by loosening the thumb screw and lifting the cover open. Eject the DIMM from its socket by slowly pushing apart the two DIMM ejector tabs on either side of the DIMM, and then slide the DIMM out of the socket.